For some reason, light is red on my modem, despite the fact that it is plugged in to the wall and the coaxial cable is plugged in. And my Xfinity modem is not working.